Welcome to our health channel. Today, we're diving deep into amlodipine besylate, a key medication for managing high blood pressure and angina. Stay tuned to learn more, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell icon for more health insights. What is amlodipine besylate? Amlodipine besylate, commonly known under brand names like Norvasc among others, is a calcium channel blocker that helps manage high blood pressure and certain types of angina. This medication is crucial for preventing complications such as strokes and heart attacks by easing blood vessel tension and improving blood flow. What is the brand name of amlodipine besylate? The brand name of amlodipine besylate tablets is Norvasc. Katerzia is the brand name of amlodipine besylate in a liquid oral suspension. Amlodipine besylate is a generic drug that is manufactured by several manufacturers, including Apotex, Teva, and Zydus Pharmaceuticals. How does amlodipine besylate work? Amlodipine besylate works by inhibiting the movement of calcium into the cells of the heart and blood vessel walls, leading to relaxation of the vessels. This process not only lowers blood pressure, but also reduces the strain on the heart, making it easier to pump blood. Benefits of amlodipine besylate. By taking amlodipine besylate, patients can see significant improvements in blood pressure levels, which is vital in reducing the risk of cardiovascular diseases. It's also effective for the symptomatic treatment of stable angina, and in some cases, helps manage coronary artery disease. Dosage and usage tips. Typically, the starting dose for hypertension is 5 mg once daily, which may be adjusted based on the doctor's assessment and patient's response. It's important to take amlodipine besylate exactly as prescribed, and continue taking it even if you feel well, as high blood pressure often has no symptoms. Side effects and precautions. While amlodipine besylate is beneficial, it can cause side effects such as swelling, dizziness, and abdominal pain. Serious side effects include severe chest pain and rapid heartbeats. Always consult with your healthcare provider about any side effects you experience. Thanks for watching. For more health tips and medication guides, check out our other videos. Remember to like and subscribe for more helpful health content. And hit the bell icon so you never miss an update. See you in the next video.